October is finished. That means we are now in November. Down to our second to last month of the 2023 calendar year. That means fall is almost over and winter is about to arrive. That also means the weather is going to get colder.